We are a Burlington-based Arabic music ensemble playing original music of our leader, Anwar Diab Agha, who is originally from Damascus, Syria.
I long here, I am 7 years. I left Vermont, I left people, Vermont.
Anwar was a master composer, musician, playing the oud and violin in the Syrian National Radio and Television Orchestra for many, many years in Damascus before coming here. So we're very fortunate to have him, and he's inspired and taught a group of young musicians, including myself, here in Burlington to play and perform Arabic music.
My band, complete from Vermont, very good. Very good Thailandian, because Arabic music very difficult.
He's talking about the differences between Western music and Arabic music, and how Arabic music has what are called microtones, or notes in between what we normally hear in Western music. And he's taught us to play this style of music called maqam. And none of the other musicians are from Arab countries, so we've all learned from him.
Every year, here play music with my band, because people very, very, very good, very lively music. During 5 years, I see people very, very good Arabic music, because rhythm, name, very happy, very happy, very happy.
Thank you. Junia.
Grup Anwar, your local source for Syrian music, led by our maestro and composer Anwar Diab Agha. What you've heard so far is some original music in the Arabic classical tradition composed here in Vermont by Anwar. We're going to continue in that vein with Samai Greg.
Thank you.
Greg White on oud, Joe Cleary on Arabic mandolin. We're going to continue with an Anwar original. This is called Jojo. Traditional music from Syria and the Middle East. Amar's going to sing and play the lute. also known as the Arabic oud. This is called Mariam Mariamti.
Sing folklore Syrian for Syrian. Arabic Mariam, English Mary.
Yeah.
ستي عالنبع إجي المحبوب صرنا سبع كنا ستي عالنبع إجي المحبوب صرنا سبع طلب موسي معطيته طلب بوسي معطيته قلت له حرام يوم الجمعة قلت له حرام يوم الجمعة بلي بلي
play one more tune for you, a classic from the Middle East made famous by the great Lebanese singer Fairuz called Nasam Alena Al-Hawa.
Shoo, 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 sho the Vermont. Thank you. My country now, Vermont, before Syria, but now Vermont. I like Vermont, people Vermont. Thank you.
We have one more tune to do for you. Thank you for being such a great audience, and thanks. Do we have one? We have time? We have 5 minutes. 5 minutes. We got one more tune. Okay. We're not going anywhere. We're going to finish with one more tune and plug our album. We have a CD, which is for sale. We cut it last year, one of the notable CDs through 7 days reviews last year. It's called A Syrian Journey, and this is called Sabrina. Thanks for your attention.
Grace.
Anwar Diab Agha, Chris Schroff, Colin Henkel, Joe Cleary, Greg White on Oud. I'm Jeff Davis. We're Grup Anwar. Thanks so much.